been so lucky. For real though. Oh shit.
You guys feeling good?
Yeah.
I'm feeling acoustic as fuck.
We're gonna play so quiet tonight. Actually, then.
It's gonna be weird.
Hold that roll.
Yeah.
going to be a lot of us getting to a point in the song when we realise, oh fuck, this may not work. But I thought that for a little bit there, and then...
Yeah, it kind of worked.
Some juicy thoughts.
Fuck that shit.
Stupid Joe, stupid Joe. This song.
New song. Oh.
This song is about Brighton Beach. Oh shit, 16. Remember when you motherfuckers crowd surfed him to the water from a concord or whatever?
We crossed over a road.
And also,
was anyone here? Oh, light him up, T, let's go!
The weird thing happens when we play an acoustic show is like we can actually hear ourselves and we just don't stop talking.
And we sound fucking weird. But it's good because I guess any other place they don't understand us.
They can't understand anything we're saying for sure.
But
how fucking weird is this Australian accent?
One song in. One song in.
That sounds pretty cool.
Pretty good.
Shut up.
Now for real, this is a new song, it's called Mirage City.
Check it out. A beautiful but floor monitors doing lyrics for the first
time. Yeah, 50,000 sheets of lyrics on the stage.
Oh, we've got like digital ones, and he just keeps in between songs putting images of like the fuckedest shit. And just...
Mine's usually like.
What have you got now? What is it?
It's just a man dressed in bondage in a barn.
Mine's usually a phallic mushroom.
Yeah. It's a very stewed image.
Stew hates mushrooms.
Not phallic ones. Please take our microphones away. Turn them on.
Three shows in, maybe. It's gonna get fucking so weird. I literally didn't rehearse this song.
Yeah.
Oh well.
We got it. We got this.
Fuck it!
Timmy, can you sing best key?
Yes, Doug.
It's your turn. dedicated to the great Norman Cook, who's from this city. Because he that's fucking crazy, motherfucker. I guess he had nothing to do with the original. So he's a fucking...
Excuse me? What's that?
Ah. He's just thirsty.
It's actually a good one. I don't see anything wrong here.
What are you saying? Okay. Oh, just the next song.
Oh, okay. No, I'm saying.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, alright. I did put some chords in this next one.
We've never played this song before.
I've never played this song before, and it only goes for 2 minutes, and it's like got the most amount of chords packed into it in any song that we've ever made. So.
And none of you will know.
It's an old song. It's called Stairway to Heaven.
Crowd surfing, everybody.
Absolutely. Excuse me? You got something to say? You say it on my face.
Oh,
he's never asked you to be sure.
The inner coastal bogan just came out of here.
The only time Stu gets angry is when guns ask me to be sure. When we play a wrong note.
When he has to shower. Oh my lord. Another one that could have been done.
Anyone here ever listen to Sketches?
it's fun.
Nice. Block is kicking in now.
Really threw you under the bus tonight, eh, bros?
Bye.
Hey, everyone fucking give Grace Cummings and her band a huge G up. I literally, every time I watch that shit, my body gets crippled with chills. She looks straight into my fucking evil soul. But it's great to have her back, and she's having a rough one, but her voice is fucking absolutely back on song tonight, so put your hands together for Grace.
We're back.
Hey, Lukey. Sorry, mate. I see you've got a mic.
He has it on?
You got a safe piece.
I don't know if it's on half the
time. No, it's on. You've got to save these people from horrible calls.
Lukey, what do you got, man?
I just love you guys so much.
Let's see. We love you as well, Lukey.
I'm having fun.
Quickly, just. Thank you.
your time to shine with that harmonica. It's so good to hear it.
Now, it's your time to shine with the microphone. Hey, Pringles is back.
At least it's salt and vinegar, I guess you can't get around that.
Thank you.
John Butler Show. There's an extra acoustic guitar here, which is actually microtonal. But, yeah, well, look. Thank you, Martin, for giving us our guitars, but they fucked up and only gets one fucking microtonal guitar. So what I suggest is that Stu sings Rattlesnake solo. Microtonal shit still, it's not good.
It's not very well known, but there's actually heaps of rattlesnakes in Australia. It's not a very well known fact, actually.
It's a very bizarre mic. It's not worth the payoff.
Why lie?
Yeah,
exactly, why lie?
Truth.
Why hide the truth?
That song's gonna be the bane of my existence. I got bullied so many times in high school because I used to play that song all the time. I could hide in the toilet and play Little Women.
You actually bullied me though.
I did. And that's why I'm here.
That's actually a crazy story, you never told
that. It's not a lie, man. It was them rattlesnakes.
This song's dedicated to Ricola.
Just fucking brands. Reminding the whole time of the show.
Only the good ones, though.
Pringles, Ricola, and Martin guitars. Adair.
What about grapefruit with bits?
Yeah, grapefruit with bits is actually a pretty good fucking drink, mate. Except I don't have fucking bits tonight, mate. Yeah, you've got no fucking bits.
The whole round their legs, mate. I don't need your legs. All right. I'm glad you're here with us. Because otherwise we'd just be doing this shit by ourselves, okay?
This is the reason why when we play with electric guitars, we just make all the songs join together. Because if we didn't, this would happen.
This is what band practice is like.
But we do it when we go. Exactly, we just go and say shit for ages.
And we just talk over each other the whole time.
Hang on, what key are we in? Yeah? C sharp.
Not C sharp, mate.
Alright, I got this, I think. Oh, yeah, you count it. Alright, it's gonna be heat. Yeah, he's good at counting.
He's a man of mic.
He's a man of time.
Yeah, let's go for it.
tune up. Oh, wait, wait.
This song's one of the first songs that's titles that's not the chorus line.
That was a purposeful decision then.
Yes. We're all saying you're a fool at the time when you suggested it, but turn it out.
Can't not be called Rattlesnake. If it says it, it's almost. Simply must.
Lewis, my dear friend, I think it's time for a couple of shots.
Can Cavs do some banter?
Cavs the microphone. Come down.
Cavs, come down.
Come down, take it
down.
I was
going to
tell you a couple of yarns
without
the
few words.
How's the last story?
Come on,
mate.
This is a long one.
Yeah.
How's everybody?
Good. So, no one's heard your
voice? Yeah, no one's ever heard my voice before. This is what I'm saying, like...
He sounds exactly like Andrews.
Yeah. No, it's good to be here. Very much so. This is real cool. But, yeah, it is...
No, I'll ask you a few questions. Okay. When did you, like, start playing drums, brother?
I didn't start that early. It was kind of like... I was about 16. Like, it wasn't, like, started
late. Like, you're this good?
Hey,
you can call, my friends. This might not be the best round of your life, but it's the best round of mine.
Anyway,
back to drums.
If anybody needs me, I'll just be up there playing the drums and, give me a yell if you can.
He loves the drums.
Put some drums in. Yeah, so.
Give it up for my friend. My best friend Michael.
For the side, Michael. Cabana.
Go on with the ball, Phil. Excuse me? Trump. Yeah, oh, yeah, he got indicted. Fuck that cunt!
Orange baby squealing.
You're squealing now, orange baby.
Alright.
I can, like, hear everything you're saying really clearly tonight. It's really interesting.
Yeah, it's dope.
Also, I don't know if you guys know this, but there are microphones on the front of the stage that point at you, which go into our ears.
Yeah. Every single night, it's a new person.
I can hear the first three rows part.
So whoever's, like, over there is, like, in my right ear and, like, incredibly crystal clear. Whoever's over there is in my left ear, incredibly crystal clear. It's really bizarre.
Oh, it's actually true.
It's fucking weird.
It's so cool.
Amazing story. Thanks for saying stuff to us all the time. I love y'all.
He's already married.
I'm taken.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Easy, Jason. Joey. Joey's spoken for, I'm afraid.
To my sister.
Yeah. What do you reckon about that, brother?
Yeah, I didn't have much to say in that one.
Oh, dude.
We were already married before that.
Yeah, you're the jealous one.
I am. Never forget the day when you
came. Oh, you're going there, are we, wouldn't you? Really devolved.
Oh man, I made out with your sister last night.
And you were like, yeah, bro, fuck yeah! Hell yeah, man. Congrats.
Thanks.
Alright, let's get weird.
Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going.
Yeah. Song's about being sad.
Break the fuck up.
keep on screaming.
I'm like Joe Walsh, I guess.
But you know the
Joe Walsh.
Yeah.
Is it some how pissed are you, Cavs? Playlist.
I'm actually not drunk enough. This needs to change.
Hey, can I have a drink of some sort?
Thank you. realise how not tired I am because I'm sitting down for once.
Yeah, I know.
Michael, mate.
Chiller.
You've got it so easy. Always complaining, but you got it so easy.
Nah, he's not complaining. He never does.
The cunt is fucked. He's essentially got the night off tonight. Except for the last song.
Yeah, dumb.
Oh, not quite, but... This is another song that may not work.
Let's just chill it. Let's keep chilling. When all else fails,
just fucking. Exactly what it's going to be. Bit Mark Bolan-y.
Just to make it out.
Yep.
Thank you.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Last song? What do you reckon?
Last song. We've actually been playing for 2 hours, which is fucking insane.
True.
I need to piss really bad.
Almost.
Oh, that guy does as well. Who are you? That guy needs to piss. Someone let that guy, man. Man, go to the toilet. Come on.
Put your head in your mouth.
You're the clown of the carnival. I just want to reiterate that, like, this is so fun, and it's actually just, honestly, it's like a joke that we get to do this. So, I know we're like having fun and stuff up here, but also insanely grateful. So, thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks. Hope you enjoyed it as much as we do.
It's a fucking pleasure. It's a privilege. And don't take it for granted.
Hey, I just got here. This jam.
Show starts now.
Yeah. Finally walk. Yeah. A couple of nights ago, I was speaking to some people out the front on the bus.
Oh yeah, they're here?
It was after a Liverpool show, I think. And on Edinburgh maybe.
Can you light them up?
And one of the nice girls I was talking to gave me a CD of folk covers of King Gizzard songs.
Oh yeah, she just asked you. She's just there.
Light that specific spot up, Terrence.
I just want to say thank you so much.
It actually was fucking sick.
It was really,
yeah, really,
sick.
Really impressive.
Way better than that.
Yeah.
We listened to the cover of Witchcraft specifically, and we're just like, fuck, this is actually amazing. We should play this. We should play it like that. So we're gonna do it like that.
Let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
It won't be as good as yours, but thanks for the inspiration.
Witchcraft.
Emily and Betty's version was better. Yeah. Thanks again to Grace. Thank you, everyone. Thanks, Sammy. Thanks, T on the mat. Thanks, Nico and Laura. Thanks, Cassie. Thanks, Jez. Thanks, Louie. Let's go. We leave at 5 a.m. I'll see you at the bar.